Hello, hello kitty lovers. Today this video is going to be on these items. So let's start with what I got from H&M. This is the new Hello Kitty range that they have in H&M at the moment. As you can see, it's sort of like a bling Hello Kitty. And this is a mirror. So that's what that looks like. I got one of the lip balms. This one's the Sweet Fruits one. I got a shower gel, which is Vanilla Blossom. I love this design of blingy Hello Kitty. I also got some patches. Hello Kitty's head, Hello Kitty wearing a dress, and Hello Kitty in a backpack. I love those. And then I also got, if the camera will pick it up, these Hello Kitty nail files, which are quite cute again with the design. And then I got the three new type Beanie Babies. One of which my dog has tried to run off with once. So we have this one, which is the strawberry one. Oh no, this is a watermelon one. Wearing a little watermelon dress. She's so cute. These are slightly different feel to the other Thai Beanie Babies. Like, the bodies aren't as beanie, I don't think. But yeah, that's that one. Then we have the red apple one. See, she's wearing a pink dungarees and then the red apple there. The tie thing. That's that one. And then finally, we have the green apple. Green bow, green dungarees. So cute. The watermelon one is quite difficult to control because her dress keeps coming up. But you know. So yeah, that is my little Hello Kitty haul for today, and thank you for watching.